All right, there we go.
Down here.
Down here.
Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Ooh, good drop indeed. Grab that bottle. Let's grab that brick. I feel like a brick's more effective. Check that out. There's definitely some stuff in here. Oh, gears. Alright. Let's check out. We won't go down quite yet.
Just give me a second.
Let me scope out the place. What's this? Pills note. Read. Reminder, collect more pills. See if you can scrounge up some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop-off of tests. 3 weeks. That's helpful. I'll take it. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Sweet, sweet, sweet. What is that? Oh, bandages. Scissors. Let's see what I can craft here. Oh, maximum health. Oh, definitely want that. What am I at? 50? Oh, yeah. Shiv Master. What is Shiv Master? Use Shiv to save yourself when grabbed by a clicker. Oh, that's so sick. Reduce weapon sway. That would be helpful too, because I'm bad enough at aiming. Let's be real. I'm going to miss anyways, bro. The sway with sway or not. I'm going to increase my health. Oh, hold upgrade. Oh my god, he just OD'd so hard there. Alright. Improves melee weapon. Create a shiv. Health pack. How many? Oh, I have 0 right now. Probably gonna need one of those. Do not have enough regs. Shiv would be nice. What is this, melee weapon? Grab a shim. There we go. Go team. Alright, we went there, so we're gonna head down now. I've got shim and stuff. Nothing else around here. Let's get out of here.
Through here. Through here.
Oh, hello. Shiv, huh? Can I just like pick up? That looks like that's a pretty sharp shiv still. I feel like I could still use the edge of that. You know what I mean? All right.
Shit.
Shit indeed. What do? I guess I'll go up here. Ooh, let's go. Oh my god, let's not. What are you doing? Get out of there. Can I? Nope. What sort of. Can I, like. Got 3 on that, 4 on that. I guess I don't have to. I don't think I can strangle this guy, can I? No! Oh! Okay! Oh, fuck. Fuck him. Fuck him to hell. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
This door?
This door?
Jam from the other side.
Can't you like
here? Boost me up.
It? Oh, there
no,
we go.
That's not such a good idea.
There you go.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
True.
All right,
makes a good point. Real good point.
Give me your foot.
Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay.
Peace.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da.
Ta-da.
Good job.
You did good, sport.
Thank you.
You did good. All right. What is this? All right. That's not meant.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what? Let's
check out over here.
Then we go find Tom.
Explore and get some items.
And more importantly, he was a firefly.
Thank you, Rag.
You know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
Sweet.
You live far from here, which is why we need a car.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, you like that? Sweet games, man. Nice. Gear. Doing a straight Zoidberg to get those gears. Clam, clam. Alright. So, where else should we check out? So we'll go down this way. Oh, I kind of wanted to go over there. Too many things. Open world are not my thing. I have to check out everything.
What if I forgot something?
What does that sound? What is that pot? What is that pot?
Hey, look! Gnomes.
Yeah.
Oh,
those are gnomes.
Man, I have an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute.
Cute? Terrifying. Thing of nightmares.
Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This is what we got over here. It's all worth it. Okay. Nice fucking frog. Nice frog. Doesn't look like it can go up there. Alright, let's continue onwards. Badass. I wanted to hurdle it. It just went right through it.
Your boss can't hold me. Do you know who I am? Joe.
Mandatory Joe. Evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Area's famous.
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Huh. Most didn't.
Yeah,
yes, we did not.
Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
I assume we go down there, but...
That ain't the hard part.
Oh, there we go. Look at that paper.
Yeah, that's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
All right, Bob. Bob, I'm not leaving town without that safe. Help Brad load it into the pickup in case you need the combination. It's 51721. Without that safe. I don't remember there being a safe that I passed yet. Let's go check this out, though.
Whoa.
Nice.
Look at this place.
Oh, nice. Look at this. Look at all this stuff. Perimeter note? Oops, wrong button. Wrong button. Where are the notes? Alright. Zoom it in. Goddamn infected showing up much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm going to need another round of clearing out this weak spots of the perimeter. Perimeter. Why did I say perimeter? Perimeter. I'm good at English. Oh, look at that. Don't need to be good at English when you got a pair of scissors. Hello. I need to find that safe he was talking about. 51721. Oh, look at that. Thank you very much.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it.
Oh, nine on that one.
I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Reload. stuff. I don't think I checked this out. Cannot check out. Help wanted. Same, bro. Same. Alright. So we gotta find the safe and then church. Oh.
Whoa. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly.
Fuck, what's that?
What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Holy fuck.
Scared
the fuck out of me.
You're running a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Shit.
He helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Jesus Christ.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your
step. Oh, there's one. Fine. Holy sweet Jesus. Bow.
Jeez. Bill good with a bow?
Yeah, I reckon he is.
Huh.
Road trespassers.
Ladder. Probably gonna need that. Guess we'll go over top. Place.
Oh, the nose.
Get on up. Oh, look at him just chilling up here, shooting arrows, having a good time. Oh, there's a bow. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. This is what I'm talking about.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
That's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea at all. I want to shoot someone with a bow.
All clear. Come
so
on
bad.
Up.
All right. I mean, miss somebody with a bow, but shoot it regardless. I'm going to need that back so I can go back across here, eh? All right. There you go. Right.
Here. We can actually use this.
Place.
Hey, no. Press the wrong button.
Oopsie doodles. Oh boy. Grab that. Alright. Let's make our way. Let's make our way across here. And then we go. Hey! It's convenient how there's all these planks perfectly in the perfect spots. The exact length.
Oh shit.
It's time.
Let's give this baby a whirl.
Oh, okay. Oh, this sway. Oh no. No, he died. Told you I'd miss. Trying to hit him in the head, but it's like just bounces off him. God damn it. This is not working. Bounce shot low. Can I pick up? Are you dead? Alright, you're dead. Alright.
Listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking.
He's not stable.
You understand?
I understand.
I broke one of them.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Understandably.
Bill's a good guy. You just definitely need some time warming up to you. That's all.
Oh, is that it? Do I have to use that thing to get back across?
Through the window.
Alright, you gotta go up now. I guess we'll do the old plank. The old plank trick. Hello? No plank? Alright. Alright, oh. Did not even do that. There you go, ninja. Let's do this. Alright, nothing to kill me. Excellent. Oh, that's a trap. You up? Alright.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
Ooh. What's that? Oh, it's about him.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Wait. I don't know what that is. Tell him to shake the control there, though. This is such a bad idea. Alright, hold on. That's death. Nothing in there.
Look at that.
Oh shit, I guess we're not going there.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
Yup.
You're gonna find the body.
Yup, I am.
Don't worry. I got this.
Shit is gonna go down. Alright. Spidey senses are tingling. Is that a person? Oh, I'll take some of that. Oh, full of cloth? Really? Man, life's good when you're full of cloth. One health pack, or I'm gonna go for the Molotov. Alright, just so I can grab some more. Holy shit, calm down. Oh, let's check out these people. Yeah, it's Santa Claus, he's a sailor. And what kind of sailor, you know, like nightclub sailor or like actual sailor? Oh my god! Oh, I did not see you at all. Club.
Jeez! What? That thing scared the shit out of me.
Same, bro! Well, holy fuck!
While we're here, let's search the place.
Huh. Oh shit, look at all the stuff though. Oh my god. Yes.
Rachel.
Yes! Get, move it, kid. Rachel. Alright, to read, Rachel, soldiers are going door to door forcing people onto the buses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down, time's running out. I tried calling, waiting, I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon, Ezra. Right.
Do you think they ever found each other?
Nope. I mean, the hell would maybe. I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
This guy's just getting his lean on over here.
He's just like, yeah, I'm just waiting for my homies. What can I say? Step up on my turf.
Alright. Is that a hole? Alright, that's really weird. Let's go check out over here. Oh, bathroom. It's like some like psycho. American Psycho stuff gonna happen over here. Okay. Alright, so we're good. Nothing here.
Let's get the hell out of here.
What about over here? Chair. Nice. Antique.
1845. Chair. Okay, never
mind. Look at up there. Nice way up there, but how to get up there? I have no idea. How do we get up there? Do I shoot the traps? Is that a thing I can do? hold to swap.
All right, stand back.
All right.
Oh. It worked.
Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
It worked. Press and hold for ammo? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
See that? Get back.
Stop swaying so much. Jesus Christ. How do you aim in this?
Alright.
I assume nothing's gonna be here because there's a close. Trap. Ooh, thank you. Might as well reload to full while we're here. Ooh, what's this? Nothing. Oh.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
Wish I had a shiv right now.
There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Yeah. Help. Can I pull?
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
How? Oh, you have a knife, yeah. The girl's got a knife. This is fucking insane.
Joel.
Oh no. God.
Get the fuck off me!
How's it looking?
Wow, that was right in your face. What is that? Why did you tell me to shake?
Get the fuck up from me!
Man. Jesus Christ.
Every time, Ellie.
Hold on.
Yep. That's cool.
You all right?
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay.
God damn it.
Oh, no.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Just hurry. Get off her, you son of a bitch.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Bring you back.
Hey, over here. Okay. Hurry, they're getting close. Oh,
shit. Help!
I can't aim. I'm pretty sure I shot her like 6 times there. God damn it, man. I suck at aiming! I suck at aiming! You're gonna die! Oh my God, please.
Hold on for me!
Look how many bodies there are! No! I am not good at aiming with PS3. Ah! There we go. That must be Bill.
Get off your ass on your feet.
Oh my God. Nope.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no! I forgot. Hold up.
Which way?
All right, we'll,
charge me.
Back through. Come on here.
I gotta charge the controller, Bo. There's no time.
There's no time.
Bill, come on. Don't slow down. This place ain't secure. Bill, they're coming to the door. Fucking knew it. Take them out. That's our only way through. Ellie, stay back. Stay back.
Go, splat. Hold the swap. Got a bat.
Alright. Come on, almost there,
follow.
Oh, shit. God damn it, they're coming over. Come on.
We're good. No problem.
Keep going. This way.
Good time now.
Clicking.
Come on.
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a duck. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors.
Yeah.
Some kind of joke.
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Oh. Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
She's quick-witted, man.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
We can get those parts. We can do that.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good.
Good.
Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
Stay right on my ass. Can't miss
it. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Oh, I will take everything.
Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Alright. Let's reload that bad boy. And, pop over to this guy. Alright. Looks like, what was that? Just take your whole goddamn map. Give me some of these. Thank you. Training allows you to craft more powerful improvisation. Oh, nice! Shift lasts one hit longer? Improve durability of blades. Ooh, that I do actually like. To read, to hide, to flip. Very nice. I do like that. Might invest into that. Yeah, okay, you're still in the way. Even though you hop like six times. Ooh, what was in there?
Found everything you need.
We're good.
I guess so. Oh, just another way in. Alright.
Alright, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Alright.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit. What you
should have done. Ooh, shiny!
Let me take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Alright.
Thanks.
I will... One more health kit, and then maybe I'll do a Molotov. Oh, I lied. Can I take this now? Still full of sivers. Shit. Alright, there we go.
Give me those goddamn scissors.
Alright. Ooh, yeah. Hunter's note. Ooh. To read. I saw a group of hunters coming dangerously close to town. Luckily, a pack of infected chased them off. Reminder, put more warning signs up. Let know you're serious. Ooh, let them know we mean business. Oh, I should actually heal, to be honest. Now I think about it. Take a few scrapes. Anything.
What kind of trouble are you in?
None.
Where the hell's Tess?
Good.
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering?
Her.
That little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait. I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
Oh, yeah.
Bill.
Soy bird, activate.
That's like I said, what I need is on the other side of town.
Now, that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Oh, yeah. Bat or bar? I'll take the bar. I think I can get more hits out of it, right? Full. I mean full. How am I full? What am I full with? What is that? Melee weapon. Oh, I guess I can upgrade my melee weapon. Oh no, I can. No shiv. Reg. What? Like, what is that? Health? Two health packs is too many. All right, whatever. Ready. Oh, my shiv. Oh, shiv automatically does that. The two shots. Oh, that's sick. I thought I had that. I literally used like some gears to upgrade it. That is sick.
One side.
Oh. I needed to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
Yeah.
You didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
You need that, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You need that?
Alright, here we go.
Hello? Ah, nice. There we go. And...
So... Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
What?
Lock and load.
No. Oh no! God, why? Arrows are more lethal when shot at enemies that are unaware of you. Really? Alright. That's good.
All right.
You gotta check the gun case.
Wrong button.
You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it.
Some stuff.
You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse and
okay.
All the useful
to swap.
Then take
Bill,
Joel. All right. This way.
All right. Just quickly reload here. Full of bricks.
Go.
Right, we're doing pretty good. Oh, look at that. What kind of ammo is that? Oh, that's revolver ammo. That's good. Sweet. Oh, that's a brick.
That's a brick. You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
She's a brick.
As bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
Get back.
Normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Yeah. Alright, up we go.
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
That's good. Something gonna come out of that thing.
So which way?
We're here. In the cellar.
Oh, there you go. Ooh. 10 years. Ooh. To the cellar. This guy up. Hopefully nothing attacks us.
We're down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door.
This guy's very demanding. Gotta do what he's gotta do to survive, though, I guess.
Let's gear up.
Hard life.
What?
Don't touch it.
I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel? I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
She's got a gun. She's got a point.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Shouty.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Looks to be her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? Wising the fuck up. And I realize it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
All right. Shouty. Harder to miss with it. I'll still manage, though. All right. New weapon. Shotgun.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Mm. And by toy, you mean weapon. What you got?
This is a nail bomb.
Nail bomb?
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
Should I grab it? Blows in face. Powerful bonds like slow when an enemy gets close. Use offensively. Your defensive can be thrown with L2 or arc to replace strategically with R2. Okay, cool.
So we got shotguns and bombs. Nice. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. You'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infection. They were all over the truck. Plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
We'll Bingo. Do one of those.
I wanted to get it. It seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
There we go. Actually, my work.
Get all the supplies we can get here. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Let's see what we got.
Pistol. Okay, so we have, 92? Oh, we need a long gun? Holster for a second long gun. Holster for a second pistol. These we're getting quite a bit more of. Revolver's always good. Shotgun. Bow. I feel like this, we're just gonna use this the whole time, aren't we? Clip capacity, let's hold more rounds. Fire rate. Man. Shotgun we have not touched yet. Yeah, we'll do this guy and we'll do the fire rate. Oh, hold up. We got it. And then maybe we'll do reload speed as well. I got quite a bit of gears, right? You need a wrench thing? What's the deal with that? And then clip capacity. I don't... It's cheap. You might as well. All right. Do we do the revolver as well? Yeah, we'll stick with that.
Yeah, that looks good. All
right. And of course, I only had 6 shots. Fuck it, we'll do the revolver too. All right, revolver. Reload speed. Nah, we'll do fire rate. Why not both? Nah, we're not.
Time to do.
Cool beans. I think we are ready to go. Unless there's something over there. Alright, buddy. I'm good to go. Lead the way. Lead the way. Are you touching stuff again?
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Yes. Like a hawk.
Ooh. I got 4 on that anyways, so... Man. Alright. Let's do this. Okay. Oh man. Oh, we are 100% going upstairs. We are 100% not going upstairs. I guess we made it to the church.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Soup. Well,
if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Tess, she's dead.
Time to sack up.
Alright, quick check out here before we go.
That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
Alright, I'm not touching anything.
Anything else? Alright, we'll check out Bob's. Bob's note. 3. Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with all the bomb location. This guy's smart, man. This guy's smart. Alright. We're ready to go.
Ellie, come on.
Yeah, it's pretty. Look at that.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Lincoln High School.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Okay, I don't know what that shake. I don't know why they keep making me shake that thing.
Man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking
fresh.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
This way, that.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Can't cut. Swap. 10 shots. I guess I will pick up that brick. They're looking okay. Alright, I already have a brick. Start using some of these bombs because this whole like trying to sneak up on him doesn't work because I stunned him. I was trying to shiv him and it just did not work. How to bomb. All right, now you know what, I'm gonna fucking move. There we go. Oh yeah, patience is key. I got ammo. Let's try and be a ninja here. Let's try, right? Just for once in our lives. Don't throw it at me. Shotgun.
Make sure to search the bodies.
Search the bodies. Reload. Alright, so we're gonna try using some of these explosives we got here. Oh boy. Probably shit. Oh, never mind.
It's coming for ya!
Oh shit. Alright. Back to shotgun. Is that still hot and fresh? pick that up again?
Oh, I can.
I'm gonna grab that egg. Ow! Closer. Digging the shotgun now.
Good job.
Shotgun is where it is at. Okay, let's go get this. I guess they're medicine of some sort.
Okay.
Whew, that was a tough one.
The bones.
Locked.
Maybe it's a push?
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Oh, good.
I suggest we move quietly.
It's easy.
Huh. One of them bombs would be kind of nice, huh? Another shiv going.
Hey, Joel.
This place, were you?
Oh, there goes my shivs. This place sucks. Oh, fuck off, man. All right. That shotgun, we're good. Molotov? I don't think we need it. Alright. Grab a bottle. Make our way up here.
Oh, scary.
I hate those little clicker bastards, man. Terrifying. Oh shit. That's a Molotov.
What the fuck?
Oh shit. Where's that clicker thing? Get his dick off. Stealthiness. I think there's still one in there, but I'm gonna go check out this area. Yeah, because I don't feel like we have to continue this way, do we? It looks like. Getting gears. Really?
Away from him!
Yeah!
Oh shit. Oh, that power slide. Alright. Well, we might actually maybe.
You guys would give me a gun.
Yeah, seriously.
Shut up.
Alright, I gotta go check out this house before we go. Reload. Thank you. Yes, please. All right. Anything else? Nope. Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, quick bowl of cereal before we get out of here. I don't know. Alright, we're getting there. So, beautiful Molotov. Tree play place thingy here. Wooden play place, not much of a tree play place. Okay, let's go check out the garage again. Something, no. Oh man, I should have shot that propane tank. Alright, let's lay low for a bit here.
This way.
Uh-oh.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Yeah, man. Make it happen.
Very careful.
That's our good boy. That's our good boy.
You should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Hello.
More of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Can I make a shiv? Oh, yeah. Absolutely beautiful. 10 out of 10 execution. 10 out of 10. Oh, do not have a shiv. What do? Awkward. Might have to just blow her away with a shotgun. Hopefully she does not have friends. Problem solved.
Is it, Bill?
We're getting close now.
We're gonna be close. Oh, hey, look at that.
Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Grab the what? No pills? Oh, thank you. And a shotgun is the best item in this game.
Bonnie's already being over. We should be clear.
Okay. There we are going to a treehouse. Called it.
Who the hell left this here?
I don't know, man.
You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Rifle people.
Come on, Ellie.
Hunters.
Joel!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That shiv. Gears! Oh, no, those are arrows. Oh, I got one of those.
Give me a hand with this.
Hold on. They look like we could kind of go upstairs or something. No? Yeah, definitely going up there. There's got to be some good stuff up here. That's what I'm thinking about. Explosives and everything. Oh, yeah. that's kind of depressing. But oh well. That's even more depressing. Yeah.
Bills.
Yay. Alright, so we got a free shiv and everything, man. And you need one. Oh, this is not going well. Almost at the school.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there.
Oh, I see.
Come on.
Oh, man, look at all of them. Okay, so Molotov.
There's a bunch of them
bomb
up there. Try not to make a sound.
Bomb can't do it. Molotov can't do it. Can't make shit.
Hurry, Joel.
Hurry? What do you mean, hurry? Increase maximum health? Wait, I can do that again? Oh, I need to do it twice? Is that what you're telling me? I thought I upgraded this shittery. I guess it didn't save it? Listen mode, crafting speed, healing speed, shivmaster. Use a shiv to save yourself when grabbed by a clicker. Ah, save them! Do the maximum helping. Alright. Oh yeah, look at that, even heals me. Oh, problem is I can't build any bombs or anything. Don't have the alcohol and I don't got the blade. It would be really nice if they gave me some stuff. So I'm gonna try and strangle these guys rather than. A lot of noise. Alright, that was not too bad. Bill took the blunt of the damage. Bill's a tank, it seems.
Scary.
What is that? There's nothing in that wonderful. Nothing in the briefcase. I don't know. Well, that's not really a briefcase. It's more of like a travel bag. That looks like something the doctor would carry around. You know what I mean? I feel like some pills should be in there. Group 1, Springfield. Boston. Okay. Hartford. Is that a bird? Let's see, like there's another one of those beautiful birds. I don't think we can go over that. Here we go.
Ellie, run! Run!
L1? Oh god, here it goes. Alright.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
Oh yeah?
They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, Let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Are those fingers?
Oh, God.
I guess I'll use damn health packs finally.
With all this extra
someone
health.
Someone left the ladder on the bus.
See, I would have died if I didn't have all that extra health. The same. Oh, there's a ladder up there.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
After you, sir. You probably shouldn't follow someone up a ladder when they have a shotgun pointed
okay.
at your head.
We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked!
Over here! Not gonna hold!
Can we just run? Yeah, we probably just run. There's a lot of them.
We have to get inside to get the back! Come on!
Well, I can't get up!
Get in there!
Oh, it's a clicker!
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast.
Yep.
Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
Yep.
You ready to haul ass? Come on.
Okie dokie.
Let's fucking
reload. I have one fucking shot with that. Like 14 of that. What to do? This is you are walking right towards them.
Run.
Brick, please. Oh, that's not a way out. I thought I was gonna be like a sneaky son of a bitch here. I was wrong, so really wrong. It's not gonna work, I'm just gonna down you guys. Oh, yeah. I thought I could like run up the stairs, but then there's stuff on the stairs, and then that's how people die. Alright. Alright, so, I'm gonna hold the swap. Hold the swap. These guys are going. Can I build anything? Oh, this sucks so bad. Oh, this sucks so, so bad. Alright, I'm healing myself. So,
Runner!
What do? Oh, I'm kind of fucked, aren't I?
Yeah. through those classrooms.
Okay. That wasn't so bad.
Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here.
Hey, let me reload, okay? I got 3 shots. Oh, shit. Good enough. Which way? Sorry. Which way are you pointing? This way? Okay. Skip that. Okay. Oh, shit. God fucking damn ammo. Alright. So it stunned him, but it didn't really do much. Oh, is that a barbed wire? Oh, yes!
That's scary.
Yes, candy bar. Okay, so we got the bat now. That's good. Give someone a good one shot. Oh my.
Looks God. Like there's a path down this hallway.
This is definitely the wrong way. But they saw me before the bottle even landed, so that's cool. That looks like it's not.
Help me open this.
Alright, ready?
Well, it's gonna make a lot of noise, man. Make a lot of noise.
Come on. More on the way. Barricade the door.
I don't really have the answer to this. They're gonna call me.
Is they gonna hold it for long? That don't sound good.
Oh my God, what are you?
Oh no.
What is
that?
What is
that? Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
I'll take the bat.
I got it!
Oh shit, don't go near him. Lesson learned.
He ripped my face off! He just gush.
Okay, lesson learned. Lesson learned. Oh my God, why? Like a bomb. Oh, I'm dead. Alright. Can't sit in spores either.
Damn, this is ridiculous.
Okay! Did not slow him down. This bar's hard, man.
No!
I can't do it. Cannot do it. Can I just run past this guy? Okay. Get it. Ammo.
Oh,
alright, where's big boy? Oh shit.
I
hide him around more. Oh man.
Alan, get away from him!
He's not happy. Running shit. Yes! Oh. Holy Jeez. God.
What was up with that big guy?
I don't
He's
know,
been
man.
Infected for a long time. We call him Bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson.
No more of
Can
those
we get
ever.
The fuck out of here, please. Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Okay.
Let's go, people.
God, this could give me a goddamn heart attack. Coffee right, for on. This, man.
Joel, behind you!
Oh, boy. Can I just jump up? Nope.
I got it!
What the... No! I'm not fighting you guys again. No! God damn it, no! Tell me I don't have to fight that fucking guy again. Alright. No more health
All right,
packs.
Alright, you got him, let's go. Come on up.
Yes, there we go. Oh, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna heal up. Damn. Imagine if I had to fight that big guy again. I was like, no! Alright, I gotta make sure I actually get everything here, cause, yeah! That was not fun. Give me a hand.
Pull me up!
Trying to get. Cool beans. Let's get going.
This way!
Okay. Oh, that weird backward jump.
Hey, boy. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Here goes! I'm right there.
I keep hitting the wrong button. Come on. Yeah.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
It did.
Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. Yeah. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, yeah. Tell Tess that she can take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it
up
nothing to do with...
Oh.
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Oh.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Aw. Bill was gay. That makes him such
He's
a better
bites.
Character, actually.
Here?
He's such a badass now.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Whatever makes you feel better, buddy. Whatever makes you feel better.
Oh. Look what I found.
Good for you.
It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
Huh.
Fucking hell.
Frank took it.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Nice.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
All right.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Can I check this house out first? Turn on the light. Is there an upstairs? No. There are a bunch of furniture.
Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Get those lobster hands going.
It's a good idea. I'll give you a holler.
Yep. Frank, oh, this is going to be sad as hell. Well, Bill, I doubt you'll ever find this notes because you were too scared to make it to this part of town. But if you did for some reason, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life and this more than life than this. And you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Ooh, I thought it'd be sad. He's a fucking savage. Oh, is that a rag? Oh, yes, do need. Oh, okay. Let's do some crafting. Shiv, have one. Oh, don't have one of those. Bomb. Yes, fucking please. I'd love to have that like 10 minutes ago. Alright, let's go to the garage. What was that? Oh, man. I want to box everything for some reason. Alright.
Ready?
Yep.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
That's how you feel. You too, Frank. Fucking idiot.
Fucking idiot.
You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
Ready.
Order in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch.
Oh boy.
And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did...
Good for you.
You know, I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Oh, boy.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Didn't work.
Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping.
Okay, I'll wiggle.
Ellie, we're going to give it another go. Stay focused.
All right. Oh, that's a steep hill. Look at that. Sign.
Hey, from the other side, your left.
Shit.
Yeah. Ah, man, swing it out.
Boom!
Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Oh, sorry, Bill! One more time now.
Alright.
I'm working on it.
Good. Back to the truck.
Hold to swap. Alright.
Man. Threw a bomb at Bill and he just took it.
Like a champ. Pushing. Keep pushing.
Man, this is a hill. Why isn't it working? Gravity!
Around that house! You're right!
Runners!
I need to save my bullets for that. Oh boy. Game over, man. Good dude.
Well, two. Oh, shotgun, please.
Oh, I didn't kill her? Point blank to the face. Oh, you're missing a leg.
Ah, what can I say? I got a leg up on her.
Port! Fucking more of them? Jesus.
No.
Oh boy. Oh god.
Get her to the hill.
Come on. Give me that fucking ammo. Bill, you got this, right?
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Hill, go!
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
Oh boy.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too. So get
the... Oh boy.
Joel, leave him! Get out of here!
Leave him?
Go, go, go!
Yes! Out! Beats!
Fucking.
Alright, this'll do!
That's awesome.
Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
Yeah, she saved your ass, too.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Yep.
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it.
What is it?
Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Is sleeping.
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's.
Yeah.
I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
Yeah. Bucket stole it.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together?
Oh, God.
I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Girl just saw a lot of dong. A lot of dong.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Wasting the battery, just saying.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Yeah.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
So they're in Texas. They're heading, what, west? Are they trying to go to, like, San Francisco?
Screw
it. California or something? California is, I assume, where they're trying to get. It's as west as you can get. Oh.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
We're gonna run his ass over.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Hello, Lucy, come back, lead and watch me. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, I'm a hand.
Oh, boss, not again! That was a bad fucking idea. Could have just backed up, dude. Now you're surrounded.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
This girl a weapon.
Come here.
Shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Let me at him.
I didn't think I'd actually have to do anything.
Crack him. Oh! Right in the throat. Is Ellie? Bite him. Oh no!
So you
fucking don't! Boom! Get bricked.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Nope.
Watch out!
Nope.
Stay down!
Oh, I got no fucking... I got 4 shots. What? Do I have to actually fight them?
I'll look around over here.
Hey, you guys.
Check inside.
Holy! What you got?
Alright. I need that stick. Definitely need that stick. Oh shit! I did not see that guy! Oh, I was faced up. Ow! Oh shit!
Hey, go around!
Ow! Oh, please! I'm just sitting here, I'm just. No. Fucking doing it. Yeah, that was terrible. Alright, I have like no ammo.
He's over there.
Oh.
Over the bus.
Oh boy. Oh shit.
Over here.
I'm just gonna die again. Oh, no. Hello.
Fuck.
Down. Oh, shit.
It's
Oh, shit. Oh god, it's over.
Oh.
Oh boy.
All right. I think that's the last one.
What? Look at my health.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess so.
Time to make one of these.
We need to get the hell out of here.
Snap two.
You know the drill. Look around. See if there's anything we can use.
You're kidding. I can't believe I made it through that. Oh, I'm gonna need another one. And another one. And another one. All right. Okay. Let's scope this place out. I think there was some shotgun ammo somewhere. Full? What do you mean full? Nothing. Oh, man. What's this? Full. What can I craft right now? Absolutely nothing. Not really. Yeah, it's the bunch of bottles. And that, which is full, so that's fun. Yes, I will take it. And that's full too. Great. Oh, it's brick. Damn it! I don't need no bricks. Alright. Okay, you're telling me to go over there. Damn, man. I wish they actually gave you some ammo. I'm, like, right empty. Alright.
Alright, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
Just gonna hold it.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Alright. Okay, go!
Thank you.
Alright, I got it.
Oh boy. We should have scattered out that other place, please. A lot of stuff in here. Holy shit, there's a lot of dead bodies in here. Nice, that's good. What is that? A bomb? Smoke bomb. Oxidized sugar creates a smoke screen that will hide you from enemies. They ignite with combustive bursts, stunning the enemy and caught. Okay. Enemies can't see the trail if they won't shoot at a target they can't see. Okay, good to know. I'm gonna have to do that, aren't I? Hold on. I don't want to talk to her quite yet. Let's give this a good read. Let's scroll. 8 out of 5. Jacket, shoes. 8 out of 7. 8 out of 8. Nothing. Everyone's too busy chasing down that crazy chick. Oh, shit. Alright. Alright. Are you that crazy chick?
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Huh. Any rags in here?
That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
Yup. That butterfly? Oh, that's cute.
How did you know?
Of what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. Alright, guess we're going through here. Don't have a choice.
We'll kill a lot of innocent people.
Take it however you want.
I see some stuff in there. Let's check this out first. Oh yes.
Yeah, this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
Reload. Thank you very much. This is what I'm talking about. Some stuff. Okay. Health kit upgrade. Health kits are now 33% strong. Oh man, shouldn't have freaking healed. Only could have had to use one. All right, nothing else there. Hello. He's burning people over here too.
people.
Grass.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
The old banana bridge.
Hey, Ellie. Slow down.
Oh, damn.
Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Give me that. Yeah. There we go. What's this? Oh, yeah. Gears. Oh, but wait, there's more.
I'm whistling.
Good for you.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
So she is the crazy lady.
Wait, what's that? Yes, more gears. Ah, oh, get them claws going. Mm-mm-mm. Well, something's gonna pop out soon. There are way too many.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Well, looks like they are.
You had an entire flock and
oh, shit.
Hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know. More than willing to help you out.
One shot. I should fucking pull out the bow.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
I want one of those lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
This might not go so well. There's two of them there. Oh, shit. Shit, dude. I don't want to fuck with all of them.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Ellie? Okay. She is the least stealthy human being on this earth.
I think they left. Oh, those guys creep me out.
Nope.
Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
I don't want the brick. Avoid everything as much as we can. Let's not fight. Let's get out of here.
We'll get there.
Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. Got some goodies over here. Use them claws. Shake, shake, shake.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Can't go there.
Give us our rations.
What is this? Clothing supplies? Okay. Do. It's like a line for a roller coaster.